Captain Adam Morrison, commanding officer of Coast Guard Cutter Stone. This patrol serves two purposes. One, first and foremost, it serves as a shakedown cruise for my men and women assigned to Coast Guard Cutter Stone. It's their ability to get used to the cutter and get used to the expectations of serving aboard Coast Guard Cutter Stone. Secondarily, Cutter Stone will patrol in support of countering illegal, unreported, and unregulated fishing in the South America area of operations. As its maiden voyage, this ship is named in honor of Commander Elmer Stone, a pioneer in Coast Guard naval aviation history. This patrol allows us to honor his namesake as it embarks upon a storied career in the United States Coast Guard. We'll not only focus on training and qualification issues related to the cutter and crew itself, but we'll also focus on partnering with South Atlantic countries that have a like-minded approach to curbing illegal, unreported, and unregulated fishing habits in support of the Commandant as well as Atlantic Area Commander strategic objectives in that region. Coast Guard Cutter Stone was delivered on November 9, 2020 to the United States Coast Guard. Since that date, we've embarked on a storied career that will map out over decades of service to this nation. This first patrol, though, is the maiden voyage of a cutter and a crew to begin its legacy. This particular legacy is in honor of Commander Elmer Stone, our namesake, as well as in support of Atlantic area and Commandant level objectives in the South Atlantic region of operations.